play something more old school shit, all right? So check it out. This reminds me of a story, this next song here. We used to go to Texas a lot to shoot a lot of the videos. We first started shooting videos. The first thing when we got there that day when we were shooting this particular one, we had a friend come down and he brought a bottle of Jack Daniels. So we started drinking early that day before the video shoot. Because I tell you, video shoots suck and they're very fucking boring. Nothing better to do. So we started drinking. By the end of the shoot, we were pretty fucked up. And after that shoot, we went downtown there in Texas. We heard a band was downtown playing that night. We went down and checked them out. It was a band called Pantera. You heard them? And guess what? We kept fucking drinking. We got a little bit more drunk. By the time we left that place, we jumped in the van to go back to the hotel. And fucking out of the blue, like a lightning bolt to the skull, all of a sudden I'm like, wait a minute, I got it. I know that we're gonna call the next record. Let's call it Practice 1, 2, 3!